The stage stays empty. The sounds fade out. An older, tired, and dying Miguel steps into the empty cafe, looking around. No one's there. No one's there but him and his memories. He lies down on the empty stage, strangely relaxed. He stares up. At us? At who?